Physicians told James and his wife, Eva, that their daughter had pneumonia. The infection was so severe that her lung had begun to bleed into her abdomen, and the 5-year-old developed sepsis, a serious blood infection that devastated her kidneys. A severe case of pneumonia ravaged her organs. After undergoing ECMO and dialysis, the now 7-year-old received a life-saving kidney transplant at Children's Healthcare of Atlanta, a Children's Miracle Network member hospital. And now she's back at school with her friends, and she can't stop smiling or singing. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the lovely, radiant, and beautiful Angelica Hale.
All the beauty.